cheesy Nick Ferrara.
No, it wasn't.
On this morning. Yeah. A flagship show.
At least it wasn't national television.
No.
It might be the best thing.
No, I just remember it, isn't it?
No, with the picture on the screen.
Yeah.
Look at your face, because you're like, oh, what am I doing?
I hate this.
It's a bit of soldier and egg, and I was putting it towards Nick's mouth, fully expecting to slap my hand away. As in, don't do that to me.
It's a look of regret on your face.
And he goes, oh, yeah, I know, I know.
They're all the way in.
Oh, does he? Is he like that?
I reckon if I had left that room, I'd still be there now, feeding him to this time.
Yeah, is this one that's worth reposting?
No, it's not. Nobody needs to see it.
You could. Yeah. You could.
I hate it if someone hasn't seen it.
It's quite sweet, actually. It's quite a sweet moment.
What? It's tender.
You know what? Of course you are. You can get your own bloody donuts. How about that?
Tomorrow night, I
Australia. Australia. And be like, yeah. Don't call it that when you get there.
Yeah. What a great
G'day, story. Mate. Welcome. Oh, it's my first time here in Australia.
What'd you say?
It's my first time here in Australia.
No, we don't say it like that, mate.
How do you say it?
You say Australia.
Oh, I'm saying it wrong. It's Australia. I got told that by Welsh people. Yes, it is the larders tomorrow, the laundry and dry cleaning awards.
Yes, it's huge, this, by the way.
We talked about this ages ago, and Dominic and I actually said on the radio, we'll host it if you want.
We did.
The people who organised it went, thanks for mentioning the larders.
Yeah.
And we're like, oh, they clearly did not want us to host it.
We thought they'd bite our hands off for it.
Do we know who is hosting it? It's tomorrow night, isn't it?
It is tomorrow night.
Thatcher. Has Giles Thatcher?
Has Giles Brandreth hosted it before? Have I made that up?
I don't know, Tom.
I have a feeling
you've made that up. You know, I've actually never been to the laundry and dry cleaning awards.
Well, you've missed a trip now, have I, actually?
Anyway, it celebrates all that is excellent in the laundry and dry cleaning industry.
Yes, that's right.
And I believe, Dominic,
yeah,
you will be speaking to the man that runs it.
Yeah, well, it's only right to mark it, isn't it, I think? And that's what I'll be doing. I will be asking him many questions about what happens on the evening, how prestigious the awards are, and what's the biggest award they get.
An emphasis on that you'll be chatting.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of over to you tomorrow.
It's very much my bag.
Yeah.
My laundry bag.
Your bag of laundry.
Yes, I'm happy to.
Well, we will keep you updated with all the hot, exciting news coming from the Laundry and Dry Cleaning Awards.